Hello everyone. Firstly, I'd like to say a massive apology for me taking such a long time to film or upload a video. I have been majorly busy. Literally, I just came out of my exams and I went straight into working. I had like a 6 week placement and I was non-stop like working such long hours that I was feeling so tired when I came back to film anything. And after that placement, I thought, yeah, I've got some time. But then I was like been offered jobs and I had to go work to cover people. So it's like the time now where I'm going to go back to uni in a couple of days. And I thought, in these couple of days, I'll just film some videos because I have. In the time I've been working, I have been sneaking out to shops and just treating myself for all the hard work that I've been doing. So I thought, now I'm going to go back to uni. I'll just take some time to film, and get my videos going again. So this video that I'm going to be doing is a Primark haul. Now I did buy these items a couple of weeks ago, and it's quite a big haul, so I do say prepare yourself. And I've got quite like a mixture of items, and I think you will enjoy it. So let's just get started straight into the haul. My first item is this navy blue chiffon top, and it's got white stripes running all the way down. And then the collar is grain, it's like a cotton material, and it's got like really nice, cute short sleeves with a white. Again, white stripe around it, and I paid £10 for this, and I think it's just a really nice, smart looking top. And as you can see, it's slightly longer at the back of the top. I'll show you like that. My next item is this white cotton vest top with oversized armholes, as you can see. There. And I bought this because it's a really versatile piece. I mean, you can wear this with absolutely anything, and it just looks so comfortable. And I think like everyone's got their own like style, so you can pretty like m match this with anything. And because I'm strange and like to buy things the same thing in different colours, I also got one in I would say black, but sometimes it looks a bit grey, but I'm going to say black. And it's exactly the same, as you can see, really lightweight, cotton again, big arm holes there. And yeah, it's pretty much the same, different colour. And they only cost £4 each. And I thought at £4, I can't leave them. I had to buy them. And I think they would see me through pretty much any sort of season. My next item is this really nice floral pattern skater skirt. And if you can see, it's got sections where they've just sort of put it all together, like there's like panels. And what I really like is the big, bold, vibrant and bold print and flower of the flowers. I think it looks really pretty. It's got an elasticated waistband, and this is £8. I think for £8 is a really good buy. It looks really pretty. Also, I think with the colours like the black and then the vibrant pinks and purples, such a really like nice autumn piece. And I think that I'll be getting a lot of wear out of this one because it is quite girly and cute. My next item is this, I don't know how to, it's a crop top, but I don't know how to really describe it. It's like a disco ball mixed with a mermaid mixed with, I don't know, it's just like a sparkle overload. And I fell in love with this because I think it's something that I wouldn't really have like normally gone for because of its like sheer like bold, and I don't know, like it's something I'd really have gone for because it's quite out there. But saying that, it did catch my eye, and I think it'd be perfect for like a night out. You wouldn't lose me because you'd be able to find me. But yeah, I think it's quite cute. It's maybe something like a plain black skirt or something like that. This one was only £8 again, so a great little bargain. The next item that I bought are these flower patterned leggings. Can't really put it all in one picture. There we go. And they've got really cute, dainty flowers running all the way through them. And this is £5, sorry. And when I did buy this, I was sort of umming and ahhing about it because I know from previous experiences that Primark leggings aren't always the best. However, saying this, these are actually really good. Like, I was worried that you'd get like the see-through knicker line, but it was fine. Like, there was nothing, no, you couldn't see anything. So because I fell in love with the pattern. That was the main reason. I was really like, I'd be gutted if I had to return them. So I'm so glad that you can't see anything because the pattern is like amazing. Sure, amazing. The next item that I've purchased is this, again, flower pattern denim shirt with cropped short sleeved, not really a sleeve really. Again, I've sort of gone flower crazy in my purchasing because they've got little white flowers running all the way through, two pockets on the front, and then if I turn it at the back, again, all flowers. This one is £10. So again, really good value for a shirt that looks like this. My next item is this checkered denim shirt. And it's got long sleeves, as you can see. And the pattern runs all the way through, even at the back. And when I tried this on, I loved it because it's so like cozy and it's really soft, and I think it's just a really nice sort of casual piece to wear. This one costs £12, so again, really good value for money. Next buy is a kimono style lace outfit. It's midi length and it's got short lace sleeves in black. This one is £8, and I just thought it'd look really nice over some of the things I bought, and I thought a great addition to my wardrobe, so I purchased this one. Like my lace kimono style outfit, I also got this one in black, and same, it's like, I think it's, again, midi length, slightly longer than midi length, and it's got longer sleeves, 3/4 length, black again. It's also got some little pockets, tiny pockets, and this one is £17. Now, I saw this item in Topshop and it was quite expensive, especially being like a student and you're on a restricted budget. And I thought, if I can get the same thing in Primark, why not go for the slightly cheaper option? And I thought it looks really smart, if like equivalent to the Topshop one. So I just like snatched it and was like, yeah, I'm going to get this one. My next item is this really cozy, I think it's like grey, but maybe like a speckled grey because it's got white and it's got darker bits of grey, cardigan. It's got little pockets at the side, on either side. And this one was £12. So again, a brilliant little bargain. And I bought it because it's really cozy. Like, I know it doesn't go with what I'm wearing, but I'm going to wear it. And I bought it slightly oversized because it gives me that extra bit of room. And it is really like snuggly and cozy. So that's why I got it. Okay, so my next item is for those of you who really like big, bold patterns. It is these big bright flower denim jeans that look like this. I love these because I'm someone who likes big bold patterns, and I've sort of had a floral theme going through this haul, and it's carried on from like head to toe, so I thought, why not do jeans as well? And these ones are £13, and I don't care if you're like, oh, they're more for like the summer. I'm going to wear them in autumn because I really, really like them. And I think they're just like really big and bold and stand out. And yeah. The next item are these dark blue skinny denim jeans. These are in long, so I can't really put them all in the whole picture to show you. But at the front, it's slightly like, if I show you the front, sort of like faded on the, like the section's a bit faded there. These are skinny and these cost only £7. And with my weird obsession of buying it in one colour and having it in another if it's available, I also got them in a lighter blue because I don't have that many in light blue, and I saw these and I thought, why not? And it costs these, they both cost yes, £7, and for £7 it's just something that you can keep, and if like it's there, so it's not that expensive. Okay, again, so with the whole having one thing in one color and having another, I also got this in just pure like navy or even dark blue. Again, skinny jeans, and these are £7. These ones cost same as the other two. Just great again for day-to-day wear, and I think like really, really comfortable, so you don't feel very restricted at all. My next item are these black jeans, and these are super skinny jeans. They're really like small at the bottom, and they really like hug your leg. This one costs I think it's £7. It's not, it's same in euros, €15. I don't know what that is converted into pounds. They've got a bit of stretch to them, but they're really comfortable. When I was trying these on, it didn't feel like you were restricted at all. It felt really like easy to wear. I bought these because I had a pair of black Topshop jeans, but they were like become a bit loose and they became a bit too big. So I just needed like to buy a quick pair, and I thought for day-to-day wear it's really good. Again, weird obsession of having it in one colour and getting other. I also got it in this sort of, I would say, acid wash grey. Again, super skinny. Let's see what the price. Okay, £11. So I'm guessing the other one's £11. And I don't really have grey jeans, and I really wanted a pair. And when I saw these, I really liked the sort of acid wash to them. So I thought, pick them up and just wear them again day to day. You can really like mix and match with what you wear. Okay, so these next items are not from like the girl section. This is like my inner boy coming out. I just think boys' clothes are so much like the comfortable factor is like 10. And I say the baggier the better, especially when I just like to like you when you just don't want to make that much effort, and you just want to be like comfortable and just at ease. So the first one that I got is this jumper, and it says parental advisory explicit content on it. Now I'm not that explicit, but I just thought it looked cool, and it's just a plain black sweatshirt, you could say, or jumper. And black at the back. This one is £12, and I just thought it looks quite edgy, quite funky. And again, I just probably pair this with something like jeans or leggings again, just keep it relaxed, easy, great for lectures, just no effort at all. Okay, so as I've mentioned, the baggier, the bigger, the better. So I had to get this t-shirt when I saw it. It's just a plain white t-shirt, again, the boys section. And it looks like this, and it's got an American flag at the bottom in black and white, and it's an, well, to me it's like an oversized t-shirt, because I did get it in a larger size. Again, just on those days when I can't be bothered. Okay, so the final item of my little boy section is this black and white, I would say like, you know, those type of American sort of jersey shirts they wear when they play like baseball and things like that. It says, what does it say on it? Los Angeles Compton 92, and it's got black sleeves with these little cute stripes at the side, and if I turn it over, it's got the pattern running through. Kind of actually looks like a referee top in like the boxing ring. Or Beetlejuice, as you know, like Beetlejuice or white and black is like my favourite. This one is £7. Again, I bought it in a larger size, so I could wear it as a proper like oversized t-shirt. Again, because it's nice and baggy, nice and loose, just when I can't be bothered, but when I just can't bother to make any effort, I think that's the best way to put it. Just throw this on. My next item is this black pencil skirt with a section that's see-through. It's like just below the bottom of the skirt. It's in black, and this one costs £8, and I thought it would look nice on a night out. I think I'm going to team or pair this one with that mermaid glitzy top. I think that would look really nice. The next item is this ivory shirt with short sleeves and a little pocket at the front. I think it looks really nice just to wear either casually or for maybe my work placements, because it looks really smart as well. This one is £8. Okay, so the next items I bought, what it is, I have a lot of like blouses, and these are just perfect to put under them or even just to wear on their own. So these are the little vest tops that I've bought. The first one I bought is in white, just like that, and they're all £3 each. So I bought them in like neutral colours, because I have a lot of white blouses, black blouses, etc. So the next one is in black, exactly the same as the white one in terms of material and things like that. Looks like that, again £3. Then I've got one in a beige. It's called Stone on the label, Stone colour, looks like that. And then I just got these two because I really like the colours. So this one, they've described it as cinnamon, I like that. I was going to say peach, but it's cinnamon. That one, again, £3. And then I also got, I love this colour, they've said it's burgundy. And again, £3. This is really, like, I really, really like this colour. Okay, so my next item is this grey sort of, I think, maybe lilac blouse. Again, I've gone really floral within this haul. And this shirt has got big floral patterns on it. And it's at the back, you can see it's longer. And it's got nice long sleeves with these little cute silver buttons on the end of the sleeves like that. And this one is £12. And I think it just looks really nice. Just to wear again casually. And it can go again. I'd probably put this on maybe jeans or leggings. And that concludes my Primark haul. I hope you did enjoy this video. Again, sorry for taking so long to post anything. Again, if you have any questions, please feel free to comment down below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care, and I shall speak with you very soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.